beautiful people. It's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with a song Fine Again. This is by Seether, and I'm super excited. So I can't wait to see what it will unravel. And so I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further, because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, and be part of this beautiful family. So without further ado, let's get into this song, Fine Again, and hear what Seether has to say about it. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, because that's where we've got the juice. And again, why not? So let's dig.
It seems like every day is the same, and I'm left to discover on my own.
Guilty.
It seems like everything is gray, and there's no color to behold. They say
So there's that line that says, and I'm not scared now. You think you're gonna get away. So I'm thinking, based on the line so far that we've listened to, I'm just thinking, could the song be about like someone wanting to kill? And then of course, when you murder, that is automatic hell. That's how I'm perceiving it so far, but that might change by the end of it, because we are just in the middle. So let me take it slightly back, and yeah, I just wanted to note that before I forget.
I must assure you, you're never gonna get away, and I'm not scared now, and I'm not scared. I'm
This is quite interesting. So that was the song Fine Again by Seether. I hope you loved it. Let me know in the comment section if you did. And also, please consider to give this video some love. Give it a thumbs up if you loved it. And also, don't forget to drop a comment and share your thoughts regarding this. I'd love to hear your interpretation, your takeaway from it, and anything else. So basically, that is it for today. Fine Again. So as I said earlier on, I feel like my stand still remains. I feel like the song is talking from the point of view of someone who's damaged based on the stuff that the people in the video were carrying. It showed a lot of damage in society. So I'm feeling like the song is trying to portray like hurt people in the sense that this person is hurt. And he's now prepared and has no fear, is not scared, and is ready to accomplish what he wants to do, which is kill someone else. And he's okay going to hell. So I'm fine now that I'm done with you, and I'm not scared of you anymore. So I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. That is the message I'm getting. I don't know about you. As I always say, music is an art, and the beauty of it is the fact that you and I can watch the same song and get different interpretations. So please drop a comment and share your interpretation so that I and the rest of Africa React family get to understand the song from your point of view as well. So basically, that's all I have to say about it. And my takeaway from it would be the fact that my interpretation is hurt people. We need to seek... Go for therapy and try to heal so that we don't hurt other people or harm other people. So basically, that's me. I don't know about you. As I said, looking forward to hearing your feedback regarding this. So keep them coming and don't stop at all. So before I go, if today is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you loved this, because more is coming. And if also you'd love to be notified, click on the notification bell. And by doing that, you won't miss out on any episode going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, thank you for watching na wapenda sana, which is Swahili for I love you so much. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. Your love and support truly mean the world to me. So keep it locked here. And I'm out. So take care of yourself and be safe. So peace out and bye.